Have you ever seen a baseball player have a cell phone fall out of his pocket? Well, it happened today with Pirates infielder Rodolfo Castro. The best part of it all is that he was just recalled from AAA today, and he's only batting 197 on the year. If it wasn't for the ump, he maybe wouldn't even have known that he lost his cell phone.